Hi guys, so this is a wrap of my RTL season 2023. Yeah, I know it's a year past that. And barring a possible playoff for a stadium off relegation game against yet another Korean player. I mean, they turned out to be quite a powerhouse. We barely beat them for the third place in the Nations Cup. And I lost, I think, to every single Korean player I've played against in these last 2 or 3 months, both in RTSL, BHU and Yongbae, and ITSL. And let's see if yet another Korean player makes a dent. Okay, that's an interesting hand. Maybe it will be the headline, hopefully I won't get purged. Which means, yeah, pretty standard setup kind of guy, unless I have something specific in hand. Nuisance, of course, but not an overwhelming one. Let's get out of Iran. If he has Asia. Oh well. Since he has only 2 in Thailand, I hope he will be reluctant to coup Pakistan. Since I would really like to take a shot at these one stops here. Now that I think about it, perhaps I should have used containment in air 1. This time with intervention, blockade to space. Okay. No reason to give up. India. That should force him to take South Korea, which will allow me to start some coups here. Intervention and Truman containment will be last here. I know he is plus 1 in all these coups, of course, but if he gets a 6 here, it doesn't matter that much. I mean, had this 6 been rolled in a ground, well, that's terrifying. But in Laos, 3 or 5, I'm not touching it for the rest of the game, and that's it. Okay, that's some distal fuel, but at least for now, distal is gone. to assume he doesn't have the scoring. Or he would have used it, A1. I really should have paused maybe and think about that containment plan. Well, I guess getting rid of blockade for good is worth something by itself. Ooh la la! I really don't like that move. Once more, I guess. 4, 6. He's had one coup already. Okay, let's do it like this. Prepare. If he enters Indonesia, that's just a good target for me. If he doesn't, I'll have a choice between cooing, as I do now. Okay, so a coup is 1 VP guaranteed. And a chance to lower Asia from domination. Let's try that. Wow. Okay, that worked. Suez, the goal, Europe. That's a bloody nuisance, actually. I mean, that's Europe headline easy if it wasn't for the threat of socialists. Thing is, I really hate all my other headline options, and he could go for socialists in Italy coup anyway. So I think I'll headline Europe anyway. Okay, sort of worked. Now we duplicate with this hand, that's not really an issue. I'm lacking some coup targets, of course. Suez might as well be called Spacey Time. Ooh, okay, interesting. That's interesting. Okay, that's an Asia Dom. Let's give Indonesia a try, maybe. Africa. Pounding. Yeah, pounding. Or passing on. Angola. Nice. Angola could always use some extra love. Here's Asia, I guess. Now is a good time to score it. that he does. Could be helped if he has what? CIA? Ah, he does. So he took Angola, Zaire, and Nigeria, and will it work? Not even a two, seriously. You disgust me. Israel to be expected. Means I go there first. Okay, which one do I play? Nasser is the obvious. Okay, one of them is space. I guess the goal. I guess now, just not to give up access. I guess I have to play Suez then. Although it is tempting to give up Nasser. Ah, it's a Dom. I like my dominations. So, Indo-Pakistani war still around somewhere. Really, taking from Israel? Not a fan. Ho, ho. What do you have? No socialist, that's good. Have we seen US Japan? Of course, in the Pakistani war, I know. Well, I think I'll purge him though. I know it doesn't affect the war. But I want to boost milis a bit further before I score it. Damn it! Would have been such a nice game otherwise. Had that only failed. At least that failed. Okay, he has decoy. I guess I'll have to play special before waiting for NATO. It's not guaranteed, is it? Oh, it might be. Interesting. Now that's just bloody annoying. This sacrifice then. Not suspicious. Not suspicious at all. NATO to Saudi Arabia, I guess, could be his counter. And yes, of course, my play was quite suspicious. Yep. Okay, couldn't be helped. Well, at least that takes care of Europe. That hurts, you know? That really hurts. Luckily, he won't have enough influence to boost it fully. And for the final play, Nasser to Colombia, probably. Wow. That was weird. Annoying. That it worked. That weird. Ah, Asia, how lovely. I know, when the time is end, we better track good stuff, good stuff. I guess it's on time, since why the hell not? The Asia will hurt. I guess I'll still try realigning. Okay, at least that's taken care of. After he goes Colombia, I'll need to play Bear Trap. I guess Tehran is not that useful with Asia scoring safely in my hand. This is a bit too risky. Yuck. Oh. taking Pakistan. Don't miss out, it could be a good headline. I think I'll hold Mr. Andy as a headline. Ouch. Or I might not, since that requires attention. His head was pretty bad, wasn't it? Ah. Yeah, okay, ask not. Ungaman, okay, that's a reasonable combo. So, do I hold it? It being Gammon and ask not. This card would be, okay, a four card discard with no real chance of getting a bad scoring. Unless it's made bad, of course. There is some chance for Quagmire, so I guess I'll maybe delay it a little bit. Start with Camp David. Okay, bad scorings, here we go. That's useful. So Zaire would be my obvious guess. Okay, let's do this. Got Quagmire, you're late. My hand should be superior to his. Mm-hmm. And for the standard placement trick, although I guess he's the one who would just risk realignments. In which case I will oblige him, of course. China, I could play China here, that's true. Might touch Argentina while at it. The fact that he is taking Cuba despite Fidel still being, well, in the discards, but in play, somehow suggests might have the scoring, so play as if he does. Okay, puppets will be too useful to gain access everywhere in Africa. I like my China card, I guess. Sorry, Pope. That smells like next turn's headline, by the way. Which means I'll have to hold Quagmire, not a big issue. That's my AR7, that sounds like Brezhnev knocking at Argentina's door. Should create a double crisis of sufficient proportions. Or not. Yes, that is better. I guess puppets for AR7 then. That's only two. One, two, let's hope there won't be a chair three. That's a little much. Okay, liberation is gone. Maybe AM could happen, but we'll not flip domination, so okay, I have hopes for Africa with this setup. Therefore central. Don't have too many ops, annoyingly. Yeah, so, oh, it should still be, no, sorry, my mistake. Okay, I achieved as much as I could have here. Maybe should have went for one extra. Ooh, that smells Brazil-y. No. No, it doesn't. Okay, that's turning sort of bad. I think I misplayed last turn. Should have attacked Africa earlier. Yeah. Not ideal. Yeah. Yeah, I'm running out of options here. Still need to coup somewhere. Have great secondary targets. That doesn't even stop the domination. Okay. Getting bet once again. Whoa. Desperate territory already. Yeah, looks like. Yeah, I'm messing this game pretty badly. Useless the factors. Oh, come on, again? Really? Wow. Wow. This one entirely successful, and another four off, because of course, why not? Okay, that's a loss. Oh no, I'm giving up too early. But yeah, okay, Europe could happen, I guess, maybe. Let's survive for a little while longer. When it rains, it pours, or something like that. Okay, so it's already Europe / DEFCON or bust. Where's John Paul? You need him, right? Oh, come on, really. See, it is gone, so no need to consider that. What do I even bother with here? Okay. Guess I don't have to worry that I don't have a proper card for a counter coup. And yes, he still has a BM. Normally I would have loved to see green cells, but would have been so useful in his hand. Doesn't want it stolen again. Useful, sure. Another four up. Wow. Okay. what can I influence here? Maybe Central America. Okay, well, let's not kid ourselves. This is dead last. Okay, let's give it a try. Ortega is gone. That worked. Hey, might get a domination other than Europe. It doesn't matter now that I failed the space roll, but you know, it would have been nice to get it. Oh, don't even start. Don't even. Scoring ends me, the scoring ends me. Wait, but that's just two, right? Could it be worse? As I am playing a chaotic game, it's not only bad luck that matters here. For a powerful AR7. So trying to survive in at least one region, namely Africa. Come on, unrest, Pope, Chernobyl, of course. Bear trap still around also. To play his big ops early. 4-4. 3-4. Okay, that was at least one weak hand for him. Hey! That's an Africa counter. If I don't roll like shit. La 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 la. Exhibit A. Aims. Okay, could ditch some crap with it. Nothing to headline other than you. Might catch. 4 games with it would have been useful, and nothing to attack Europe. RTSL, Space Reformer, Kuwait Glasnost, use UT Incident, and yes, that's 17 already. Give up Decal to actually Quagmire would have been nice. Ah, okay. Of course, why am I kidding? This is beyond that lost. Oh, cow? Ah. Sort of No relief, really. No. Ah, one more. Not cow. I don't have Africa, or he would have used it already, of course. Same with Asia, which means I can safely ignore those. That is less safe. Ah, 17, 19. Off. Too late. Yeah, doesn't matter. Might need this as an event, actually. What about unit intervention, by the way? Still around. Tragic, awful mistake. Okay, let's prepare to lose. Okay, sorry, CMC. So I do need to kill something. Hey, that's FP, you know? Good one. Which means remove from Turkey. And okay, it's a 4 off. Come on. Let's go for something bigger. Not even annoying anymore. The fact that the damn engine is not even trying to make it seem even innocent. Yeah. Here you go. Bon appetit. I cannot set up domination in Central. Ah, gotcha. You'll spend all those points in Africa, feeling all safe and secure. And I will just go elsewhere. Whoa. Can play it for ops now. Nice. No, I won't have it in time for Kyle. Okay, so an automatic loss now requires, of course. Of course. DEFCON then. Hey, it could happen, right? It's not impossible. Except that it is. Solid hand. Just finish it, please. Passing to headline. Not a single event useful against Europe. I mean, not one. He played some for me. Yes, he played the unrest for me. He played the turn up before me, the kind, so. Not a single one. Nothing to lower defense, of course. Never mind about that, since he doesn't have enough cards to lose. Actually, no, he might have two. So if I lower Defcon and Terrorism, might have worked. Yeah, that's GG. Yeah. Okay, at least he didn't make me suffer any longer. So I guess relegation playoff it is. See you in the playoffs.